Alan, and you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is the Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands. It's a wonderful sight.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Benzema. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And in he goes with the tackle. The break. Benzema! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Rakitic!
Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Sergio Ramos. Karim Benzema. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Modric!
Comes out off the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lionel Messi. And now Iniesta. And here they are on the attack. Sergio Roberto. Slipping it through. On the move and able to cut out the pass. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
To put them in front!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Ivan Rakitic. It's Barcelona, who certainly will be guiding it through the defenders.
De La Feu, he's refused to be beaten here. Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
They've gone short with the corner. Came in with a challenge.
Suarez! It's a fast start here. They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
Barcelona then with the lead. Gareth Bale. There's good progress with this attack. Challenges for the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Messi.
Messi!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Sergio Ramos. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
De La Feu!
How
did he save that? He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Busquets.
Penalty.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
Penalty put away. For a striker, it's not quite a gimmick, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from a penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Casemiro. Kroos. Benzema. He's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Now Casemiro. Modric. On to Bale.
And shoots!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And it's going to be a goal kick. Ivan Rakitic. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Luis Suarez. That's caught the defender. De La Feu. Real chance now. Got to be.
Well, he tried to place it. I could hardly have placed it further from the goal. I can only think that got a horrible bobble. You know, that was a shocker.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Ivan Rakitic, supporting player alongside.
Busquets.
Good work from the keeper. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona.
Short corner.
De La Feu.
Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Here's Casemiro. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Modric. Modric?
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Goes for it with a fist.
Modric. Ivan Rakitic. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
It's the danger that Messi produces.
Iniesta!
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan. Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Toni Kroos. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And now Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
Iniesta.
Advantage applied there for Barcelona.
Suarez is going for it here.
Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he...
Let's fly! Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Oh, it's...
the shot's off!
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Ronaldo. Bale! And there it is for Real Madrid.
A goal from Bale. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Pass. That's a foul, free kick. Sergio Roberto. Break maybe from Barcelona. Piqué. Barcelona just waiting. Luis Suarez!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Rafael Varane. Toni Kroos. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now, this looks promising. Now, can he take them on? Good deep cross towards the far post. Only partially away from danger. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. Benzema. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Luis Suarez. And now Messi. Luis Suarez. Iniesta. Barcelona moving smartly here. Steered through by Iniesta. Just stole it away at the end, the goalkeeper. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Bale. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Messi. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy actually. Rakitic in a great position to pull it back. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Sergio Ramos. Modric. Bale. That is half time. We've reached it at 2-1. Guiding it through the defenders. De La Feu. Second half underway. Barcelona have got the lead. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Luis Suarez. Ball in behind from Suarez. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. There's some potential in this move. Modric. Toni Kroos. Modric. Aldo. Toni Kroos. And get the equaliser. Oh, it's the post. Just gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Very good distance to the clearance. Getting the ball back and thinking, and he could get away here. They can't stop him. Modric. play it.
Back to Toni Kroos. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Advantage applied there for Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic goes back to Iniesta. Suarez made the challenge well. Hey,
the break is definitely on. It's not really away, poor clearance. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And now Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. He's coming forward with some danger.
Can really get at the opposition here. Iniesta! Made the save. Taking on the defenders. Suarez. Shots on him. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Kroos. There's good progress with this attack. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Modric. Casemiro,
Toni Kroos, Marcelo, had a go!
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy. No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta, Luis Suarez, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, incisive pass, Suarez, he looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Iniesta.
Fantastic save!
Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's being subbed.
And it's taken.
Oh, that's good defending.
Now the shot!
Shot blocked very quickly. And Ronaldo. Benzema. Here's Isco.
Tackle here.
Paulinho, De La Feu, Jordi Alba,
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Suarez has to clear it. Now Casemiro. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now, can he take them on? Benzema. It's looking good, this move. Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target.
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Sergio Ramos. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Carvajal. Here's Isco.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Lionel Messi. Could whip it in from here.
Proper tackle that.
Is Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo. Benzema. Marco Asensio. Benzema. Toni Kroos. He scored!
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. The game restarts at 2-2. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Good forward play from them. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
Has to be very quick.
Now Casemiro.
This could be it.
Oh, and it's a shot now!
That's a terrific goal to put them in front. Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Barcelona are behind. Ivan Rakitic. Paulinho. Won it back with an interception. Luis Suarez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now Messi. Suarez. Neatly intercepted. Steered through, he's through here, and turned away by the goalkeeper, spectacularly. Well, they're a goal up, now they've got a corner here. And now they're behind, they've got to. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Attacking well here. And that goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle. The break is definitely on. Isco! And it's a goal! Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they didn't get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Luis Suarez. Barcelona moving smartly here. Barcelona want to do something, need to do something now.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Paulinho, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there, to get back in the game. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one, miscued it badly.
Carvajal. Here's Isco. Now this looks promising. Luis Suarez, Jordi Alba, Suarez.
Oh dear, they've conceded another penalty.
They've just got to learn to stand up and make better challenges in that penalty area.
Well, he's given a penalty, it's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul. And it's a clear penalty.
It's Keylor Navas who does the job.
They work so hard on the training ground at those situations.
Nacho Fernandez. Now Casemiro. is Suarez. Clever pass from Suarez. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Good vision here. Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is well, they've won the ball back. And here they are on the attack. And the slide tackle very successfully done. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Benzema! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save any keeper would be proud of.
Paulinho. Nacho Fernandes. Benzema. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. He's skewed it badly.
There is the final whistle. Well, the team that's won here have made the most of their chances, I think we can see.